In the sea cadets, I think he was just a general seaman, but when he moved on from sea cadets to the ship's company at HMCS Discovery, and he reached the ranks of petty officer second class with three stripes, which is unusual, but which meant that he put in the time but did not get the promotions, but he had that. And then he was in long enough, 14 years long enough, to be awarded the Canadian Armed Forces Decoration. He was very, very proud of that.